Can you see what you can do with these rocks here? Sure. You need a shovel too. You can just throw that in the woods farther back. Yeah. The stuff in it. Hey Kyle, do you want to get the... There's a gas can on the side of the house.
I know if that was yours or theirs.
Yeah, it's mine. My mo can. Pretty much, guys, what we did there, you see the rock wall, or the rock border, just stackable rock. We mulched, we redid the, graded it out, seeded it, strawed it, mulched, that was 8 yards over there, we did a mulch bed over there, put down about 30 tons of gravel after it was graded out. We mulched down here as well, put up a couple lights and a couple plants. So, this got all mulched, as you can see. Looks good. Black dyed mulch. There are the new lights. And then That's a new tree. New plant, three new azaleas. And I'll show you the other bed, and that's it. So it took about a week to do. Used 5 pallets of palletized rock. And Eleven tons of stone in the base. So yeah, that's about it. I'll show you this last bed. We're gonna get out of here. What? He's done?
Yeah.
Don't pick up the rocks. Looks good, Matt, from here.